know there's an easy way to connect to the global business community without having to leave your desk? Today, I'm going to show you how to sign up for a free account so you can quickly and easily start trading with other companies around the world. Let's get started. First, we'll go to the website. If you're a buyer, you can get quotes from suppliers, post your buy requirements, and check out helpful trading resources on our blog. If you're a supplier, you can review all the latest buy requirements that sellers have posted, join for free, display your products, become a premium member, view premium member pricing, and take advantage of our free trading resources. Another way to quickly navigate through the site is to use the search bar at the top of the page. I can type any product here and then click the button that addresses my needs. In this case, I'm looking for suppliers of pineapples. And here they are. But what if I'm selling pineapples? Easy, I can click on Find Buyers to find companies that are looking to buy products like mine. And here are some companies who are looking to buy pineapples. Both buyers and suppliers can be contacted by clicking on the button that says Inquire Now. Here's the screen where you can reach out to the company directly. After I send the inquiry, notice the alert here that says because I'm not logged in, I can only contact a limited number of buyers. This prevents spam bots from sending unwanted emails to members of the site. Well, I definitely want to contact more buyers, and you probably do too. So let's see how to create a free account. First, click on the link at the top that says Sign In. Then click on the link that says Not a Member? Free Sign Up. You'll see a sign up page that looks like this. Here's your chance to enter your best pitch about your company and the products you want to sell or buy. Make sure that all information you enter is completely accurate and consistent with company information listed elsewhere. That's because our security team will verify everything that is entered here. If something doesn't match up, your account will be placed on hold until we can determine the validity of your details. This protects all companies that use the site. Once all of your information is entered, you'll see here that your profile is awaiting verification from our team. As soon as it's verified, you'll receive a notification email, and then you can expand your reach to any of the tens of thousands of business contacts in the go4worldbusiness database. When you're ready, upgrading to a gold membership will boost your profile and credibility and allow you to make an unlimited number of contacts. Once you're logged in, you can upgrade by clicking on the link that says, Hi, your username, and then on the drop-down menu, select the link that says, Renew Upgrade Membership. From there, you can review the different plans and pricing options. If you choose to become a gold or silver member, you'll gain access to buyers' contact information so that once you reach out to them through the platform, you can follow up with them easily via email or phone in order to establish a relationship. In business, it's all about relationships, right? Once you've made your selection, click Get Started to purchase the upgrade. Notice that you'll receive a monthly discount for choosing a longer initial plan term. And all of these companies down here make sure that all payments through the site are secure. Now, choose a payment option. We accept secure payments via PayPal, credit cards, debit cards, and bank transfer. We never store any credit card information on our servers, so your financial information is protected. Once you select a payment option and enter your payment details, you'll receive a confirmation about your upgrade. You're now connected to a global business community with more opportunities than ever before. It's your world. We connect you to it. Go for World Business. Find, connect, trade.